unless it's absolutely egregious. Then we can do that. And in 3 seconds, it better be like really, really, really bad, like running away, and we can go immediately to option one. The attention is in.
Thank you. You're awesome.
We can bypass the attention and go straight to option one if it's like absolutely horrible, like he's running away. It just pulls him on the inside. He's not breaking away. Like, yes, it's negative awesome, but he's not absolutely cutting the pace. We want to stop it at 15 if something like he's in there negative wrestling. If we stop it at 3 seconds, then it's going to be something a lot crazier because now what we've done is we've created a one-point match with 3 seconds left, and as soon as you blow that whistle, you're going to have somebody diving in there, somebody passing him, somebody moving in.
That's the correct score.
Oh, yeah. That's it, though.